Hey guys, we are Future Finders. We are here at the Global Sources Mobile Electronics Show right here in Hong Kong. We are bringing to you awesome products for you to source. And today we're going to be talking about this power adapter from Guangzhou JQX Industrial. As you can see, there are two versions of this for different countries. I believe this one works in some parts of Asia, perhaps the UK. This one works in China, I believe in the US, and some other parts of the world. So they create different kinds of PD, power delivery, fast charging power adapters. So you can see two examples right here. Now, what's cool about them is, like I said, they are fast charging. So they can charge iPhones pretty fast in 1.5 to 2 hours. They can also charge iPads, and they can charge any kind of phones that can be connected through a PD USB-C port. So I have a cable right here. I can use this to connect into this adapter here. And then the other end can be a USB-C to USB-C or a USB-C to Lightning like this one. USB-C to Lightning will just connect to any iPhone. USB-C to USB-C will connect to any one of your Android phones that work with USB-C. The really cool thing about this charger, as you can see, is it's completely customizable. So as you see, this one is totally plain, and it has text right here with the specs. This one actually has a logo right here. So if you are contacting the supplier, if you would like to customize this, you can put your logo here, and you can continue to have text and specs right over here on this adapter. Now, if you are interested in sourcing this, the power adapter market is worth like multi-millions. It's a multi-million dollar market, which means that there is a lot of opportunity. Everyone has phones, everyone has devices that need charging. It's really logical. So if you are interested in accessories, this would be a pretty lucrative accessory to actually work with, to supply. So consumers will always like this. And it comes with cables like these. So you can actually choose to package this with cables like these. Again, either USB-C to USB-C or USB-C to Lightning. If you're interested in knowing more about Guangzhou JQX Industrial, be sure to check out specs about them and to contact them right here using these graphics. Or you can also contact them by scanning the QR codes right here. If you want to know more about Future Finders, about who we are, what we do, check us out on the links below. We have been here all day and we continue to bring to you awesome products. So keep checking us out. Bye.